Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Rah! Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Thank you. Bring it on! Let's go.
We made it!
Gorsh, I wonder how Aladdin and Jasmine are doing.
Hey, maybe Riku's with them.
Yeah, and the king.
keep dreaming, you two.
Come on, Donald, you were thinking the same thing.
No, I wasn't.
Uh-oh, it's Iago!
Wait, you got me all wrong!
Yeah, you're all right.
No, I mean it's not the old me. I turned over a new feather. I'm legit. No more scams. Promise.
That's your new scam.
You gotta believe me.
Sure, let's go.
I was stuck inside that lamp with Jafar, remember? But I finally escaped. Then some things happened.
So, free as a bird, huh?
Have fun.
Gorge fillers, he looks pretty sad.
Apologize to Aladdin and Jasmine. Could you guys maybe put in a good word for me?
Sure. We can do that, can't we?
Watch out!
Where are they all coming from? This way. Thank you. Jasmine.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Your Majesty.
I never had the chance to thank you for before. You helped Aladdin defeat that awful Jafar and save Agrabah.
All in a day's work. But, it looks like the Heartless are up to no good again. Is there any way we can help you out?
I think we're all right for now.
And you always got Aladdin.
He hasn't been himself lately.
Huh? Is it because of the Heartless?
I'm not sure. Usually, he's the same cheerful Aladdin. But sometimes, he just seems sad. He leaves the palace and goes off by himself all the time. I've asked him about it, but he says nothing's wrong. He's gone again today. What if he doesn't come back this time?
Hey, maybe he's got a secret girlfriend! I know! I'll go find out who she is!
Iago! Quick, Sora! Catch him! And I'll warn the guards and everyone in the palace!
That's the thing! Iago's not... Nice move.
Maybe it's something you said. Gee, maybe we should go talk to Aladdin. He's gotta be somewhere in town, right?
Good idea. I wonder what he's been doing.
Stop, thief! Hi, Sora. Come back here! If you can't control that furball,
put a leash on him.
Look, I'm sorry. You should be ashamed of yourself, Abu. No hard feelings?
Huh.
Abu? Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kinda in a hurry.
What happened?
You know Abu, he couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Let's go!
Sora! I can do this! Hold it! Ha! Rush!
Come here.
This is it!
Time for a little teamwork. Teamwork.
two.
That one should do it.
Huh?
Oh, boy, it's perfect. Got gas to the lab dish.
Sure looks valuable.
Great. Now let's go get that lamp. We gotta keep Jafar bottled up, or he's gonna destroy Agrabah. Hello?
Stop your whining and hand it over!
Oh no, I'm trading it for treasure! This lamp is going to bring me riches!
Oh no, you don't know! Get back here, you little...
Take this. Iago?
Way to go!
Don't drop that!
Look! Behind you!
Nice try, Bird Brain! Just wait till Jafar's free. He's gonna make one beauty of a heartless. I'm home!
Al! It's been eons! Al, you princely little muffin, you! Cosmic travel can get so lonely without a friend. To think I left you forlorn and genieless. Oh, the humanity!
Genie?
Al, have you been putting on weight? Al, of course, what am I saying? You're living at the palace now!
Aladdin!
Jasmine! I can just picture it. Wait, tell me, am I being a pest? Just a big blue pest? Oh, who cares, Al? I'm just so glad to see you!
Genie!
I'll teach you to make a fool out of me!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Time for Plan B! I'm finishing you mugs off right now!
Take this!
Me for the last time. I'm gonna get you yet.
Yeah! All right.
He must have secretly stolen it from the Cave of Wonders.
I guess some things are just hard to resist.
Sora, what is it?
I think it's time for us to go.
Will you be back?
We will, I promise.
Maybe waiting isn't good enough.
My thoughts exactly. If you have a dream, don't wait. Act. One of life's little rules. You've got it memorized.
Who are you?
Axel. I happen to be an acquaintance of Sora's. Why don't we go see him?
Sora?
We've got something in common, Kairi. You and I both miss someone we care about. Hey, I feel like we're friends already.
You're not acting very friendly. Hey, what is this place?
You okay?
What?
You and that dog came flying out of a hole in the wall. He nearly gave us heart attacks.
Again.